Traxxas X Match, my favorite truck, hands down. And it's easy to put the body on. You just chuck the front end, you know, and then turn a little latch on the back and the body's on. It pops off on some almost every jump that's extremely high. I lose the body. And, you know, you walk over and put it back on. It's the worst that could happen. But I got an idea from the Mojave. When I first got it, I took the Velcro off and I've changed it to dual lock. And I always spray Flex Steel on the bodies when I buy them. It makes them a little heavier, but they last longer. This is dual lock. I use it, all kinds of different stuff, but I'm taking these clips off here as soon as I get done with the video. I took this truck out today and I listened to them banging around just for testing purposes, but I don't need them. I sent it today at the park, but right now, look. Pop that. Pop that. See, you got the sides to work with. So it's just a simple install. And you know, when you put the body on, then you just run your finger down the side. Body on, run your finger down the side. It's not gonna come off. I'll end up breaking the front of this trying. But bye-bye clips. I have great big hands. And to grab these little clips is, I don't know, something I'd rather do without. It's not the worst in the world. And I think on the Cray Hobby here, what I'll do is I'll just run a piece down the side and run a piece up here and put the body on and run my finger, and it's on. Same thing with the infraction, sorry. Anyway, I'm going to put the infraction on, then the real Creighton over here. I'll chuck that down the side, and the 6S Typhon on a Creighton chassis. I'm just going to run that dual lock right here and do away with the body pins. It does work, I promise you that. I did it and tested it out today. It's outstanding. Dual lock, 3M. Get rid of your clips on your armor stuff. Thank you to the Mojave. That's where I got the idea. Thank you.